This is a do-it-yourself project in the making. I am purposely drying out rose heads and their petals to craft my own at-home scented sachets for around my areas of the house. Can't wait to finish this.
You guys, we're gonna go in here. Those are my feet. This is the water. That's Scott, Mr. Grumpy today, because it's a Friday. He does not like pedaling, even though he usually pedals good bike, right? Yeah. All right. Oh, I'm melting. It's very nice out but warm. This life vest sucks, but it's gonna save my life if we go in. I cannot see behind me. Taking a break from pedaling because I'm exhausted and he is not. Yeah, so we're just gonna drift here a little bit. It doesn't feel like it. I think I'm under. Alright. You hold that. Just watch me. Hi.
Hello.
My name is Marlena. I'm an amateur YouTuber. And Scott is my only friend who's holding the camera. Always has to be in every shot I take. That's what he does. Day so far. And look, a little pigeon came to visit. He's leading us to the water. Aww. And off he goes onto another adventure. Ooh. I'm gonna skip on this side. Hello. Yes, I'm back. So we were at Como Lake, and we did rent a paddle boat from Wheel of Fun, and that was $26 plus tax, $27, which was really fun. It was fun. It was very strenuous cardio for your legs. Yeah. I honestly believe that Scott did not want to do that today, but once we were out on the water, he's like, yeah, this is fun. So he had fun. I'm grateful that he had fun. And now we're trying to find our second adventure to pack in today because I want to get as much in as I can. Now we're at a convenience store picking up some beverages we probably shouldn't have. We should be grabbing water, but we're not. And I'm checking the temperature currently. Oh, it said 74. Now we're 12:10 in the afternoon, and it is now 84 degrees. I hope you can see that. We're in Roseville. I had a really fun time already. I mean, I woke up at 5:30 in the morning, started to read my book. I got 3 chapters in, then I realized that, oh my gosh, it's already going on 9 in the morning because I couldn't concentrate this morning. So now I'm going to find something better to do, and I hope you all come along with me. So, yes.